have the spotlight on, please?
Something I've been told at some point by people. So it's about letting go of those and kicking them aside. So I'm just going to read a couple of bits of poetry that I wrote. Unfortunately, I haven't learned them off by heart, that's why I'm reading them to you. So the first one is called Sporadic Love, okay? So, essential touch, a pat on the back. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. A peck on the forehead, a grimace and turn away. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. A loving glance, a cold shoulder. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. A cute nickname, a cutting remark. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. A call every day, radio silence. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. An unexpected visit, a last minute letdown. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. A thoughtful gift, a dagger through the heart. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. A shuddering orgasm, a yawning emptiness. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. A smouldering stare, a dismissive look. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. One glad eye for me, and always one for her. Sporadic love, what I'm used to. Thank you. And the next one. Let me in, okay? You pick me up, I give it out, I eye you up, you lick me out, you tie me up, I tie you out, you knock me up, I knock it out, you cut me out, I cut you off, you fill me up, I suck you off, I lift you up, you let me down, I love you up, you bring me down. You call me up, I cut some slack, you round me up, you reel me back, I watch you fail, I let you win, you shut me out. Please let me in. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the show.